Good afternoon. My name is Haesun Kim, advisor of Gangnam Labor Law Firm. Today, with the labor attorney Jung Bong-soo, we will cover the Labor Union Act, Article 41, which is the restriction on and prohibition of industrial action. I think the title is quite complicated. Mm-hmm. So could you explain the terminology, please?
Yeah, okay. Hello. How are you today? This is Bong-soo Jung, Korean labor attorney. It's one article related to the industrial action. When labor union go on strike, they must follow the legal requirement. That is, they must go through the democratic decision process. That is the more than half of union members participated in the decision-making process. That is, whether they take strike or not, so they must participate in voting with the direct, unsigned, or secret ballot. Then through such a majority decision, they can decide whether they go on strike or not. So strike, it will cause a lot of labor dispute in the workplace. Also, at the same time, union members cannot receive their salary because there is principle no work, no pay. So why union go on strike in this process, we have to be familiar with three right of labor union. I mean labor right. So that is why labor union negotiate with the employer for improving working condition. So management they usually do not accept their request for salary increase or the better working condition. Then what the union can do is they take the collective action we call industrial action. That means collectively refuse to provide labor service. Then companies' perspective, it is a kind of a risk. They cannot produce. That means they may have a hard time for operating their business. Of course, labor union members, they cannot earn any money during the strike period. So this decision for going on strike must be decided by a democratic decision process. That is, they decide for this labor strike based on democratic decision making process. So this article show what the labor union must go through this decision process.
I see. And I understand that Samsung labor union is on strike for a long period of time. Are they following this rules of Article 41?
Yeah, of course, they before they go on strike, they already went through some democratic decision process. That is, majority of union members participate in voting. So with the direct, secret, and unsigned ballot. So they have to make such a the majority decision for going on strike. Without such a process, their strike is regarded as an illegal strike. Then they union and union members cannot be protected by the Labor Union Act. So that means union members may be subject to disciplinary action or some civil claim for damage or other violation of some criminal law or something because they obstruct the normal operation of business collectively, then they'll be punished. But when they follow the strict rule required by Labor Union Act, then union will be exempt from any punishment or any liabilities. So this is what the Article 41 of the Labor Union Act explained. Mm. Yeah.
So also Gangnam Labor Law Firm has also a number of experience of participating as a mm-hmm. the negotiator for the during the labor dispute between the employer and employee. Could you introduce some example where this Article 41 was applied?
Yeah, so in order to become justifiable, the labor strike, the union must go through some mediation process in the labor commission. Also, they have to go through a democratic decision process, like the majority members participate in voting with a secret, direct, and unsigned ballot. So then they have to make the majority decision in favor of going on strike. Then they are allowed to take strike without any legal responsibility. So this process is important. So one of the company where I participated, the plant manager asked whether they must union. Actually, January they took a democratic decision process. Then the all union members went on strike for 1 month. Then they returned to work, and then the plant manager asked if labor union go on strike again, then do they have to have a democratic decision process again? Then my answer is, I told my answer that was no, because they have one topic, not another topics for this collective bargaining. So they don't need another decision making process. So until the collective agreement is completed, union can take a strike any time later until those collective agreement is made. So that is what I explained. So unions strike is very important in unions perspective. Even for example, Samsung labor union, Samsung Electric labor union. So now the union was established just a few years ago, but the number of union members are maybe 20 or 25%. So they could not be a majority workers representing the all workers. So now still labor management council on behalf of the labor union, they negotiate with the employer and decide the increase of salary for the following year. So something labor union want to the influence, they want to represent all workers in the process of collective bargaining with the company, but company rejected. So this is only, they represent 20% of all workers, because union members are just, there are only 20%. So labor union want to increase the number of union members. So now they take a long-term strike, that is, they want to achieve better working condition than the decision made by Labor Management Council previously. So if union want this salary increase this time, they could have more labor union members. Also, company may have a very hard time. They must deal with the union, labor union always. So this is a very, I think union and company, they have a lot of interest for their own side. So that's why the Samsung union strike has gone so long time.
I see. I think this article is very important to follow from the labor union's point of view.
I think so. So labor union has only like 86 articles, but each article has a lot of meaning. Also, it can have a lot of guide. Also, it can be a lot of dispute for understanding. So, but it's so important for solving labor issue between labor union and company.
I see. Thank you very much.
Okay, thank you for your watching. Okay, bye-bye.